An overnight shooting at a Kenosha bar has left three people dead, according to the Associated Press. Early reports mention that two others have serious injuries. There are no suspects in custody, and officials believe that this is an isolated incident. We will stay on top of this story and bring you the very latest right here on TV and on our website, wearegreenbay.com.